For many years here at Ring of Fire, we've gotten calls and emails from people asking how they can help us, how they can support us. They love what we do, and they want to be able to give back and make sure that we can keep doing this in the future. So that's why Ring of Fire created a Patreon page at patreon.com/theringoffire. And through this Patreon page, you can donate money to us, become a patron, and help to keep Ring of Fire growing. Like many other progressive news outlets, we were hit pretty hard with that YouTube adpocalypse that occurred, and it hurt a lot of our Ring of Fire income here. So we decided to launch this as a way to allow you, our viewers, our supporters, to keep Ring of Fire alive, but more importantly, to have some input into what we talk about, what we cover here at Ring of Fire. And so if you go to our Patreon page, again, patreon.com/theringoffire, there's different levels at which you can give. And at certain levels, we're offering a copy of Mike Papantonio's novel, Law and Disorder. Pledging $5 a month, we will send you a copy of that book. For $10 a month, we will give you a personalized copy of that book signed by Mike Papantonio. For $25, not only do you get the personalized copy of Law and Disorder, but when Mike Papantonio's new novel, Law and Vengeance, the sequel to Law and Disorder, comes out this fall, we're going to go ahead and send you a personalized copy of that one as well. So please, we appreciate the support of everyone who has become a patron so far at Ring of Fire. We've continued to promote our videos on Patreon Monday through Friday. New videos going up. We've got patron-only polls that are happening, and we're letting our viewers decide what kind of content they want to hear and what issues they want us to discuss. Because without our viewers, without our supporters, we don't exist. So this not only is your way to help support us, but it's also our way to help give back to you.